It is Sunday once again, which means we are back at the Herndon Senior Center. Susan has graciously offered to help me record, so thank you again for that. Tonight we had a really good turnout, one of the biggest ones we've had since we've been here, so thank you for those of you who came, and thank you for watching this video. We taught two moves, clockwise, counterclockwise. It's basically how it's described. You're taking the ladies clockwise for one motion, and then you take them counterclockwise for the second. We're going to do clockwise first, okay? And how I started that is we did a basic sugar push, and then what I did was I moved slightly off the track to my left, which gives her a little bit more room for the next part. And just let's just do it this way for the first two steps. I'm right in front of her on the track, 3, 4, 5, and 6. I do let go of her left with my right, and I'm still connected with her other hand. The next four is, guys, you're bringing her forward and you're going forward. So after first sugar push, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, you're going where she is, she's going where you are. Your right hand's gonna go over the hands that are connected on 1, 2, 3, and 4. You're bringing her around. Ladies, you're walking 1, 2, 3, and 4. But guys, your footwork, when you do the first two steps, you're gonna walk forward on 1, 2, but then you're gonna do a little jazz box. You can go over, step, back. And that's gonna allow her more time to get around, less traveling for her. So the first four again, 1, 2, 3, and 4. First four, 1, 2, 3, and 4. It's hard to stop. When you bring her across, that momentum, you don't wanna swing her around because it's gonna throw her off. Just nice and fluid. Once you do 3 and 4, she's gonna end up right back where she was. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And her right hand slides right down into my left. Let's go do it this way. Sugar push and then clockwise. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Clockwise. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. Now we'll do it facing the camera so you can see how I compensate for traveling and gives her less time to travel. Sugar push, 2, 3, and 4. Clockwise, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So now, counterclockwise. And she's going the opposite way. Two hand hold for this, guys. Can't do it with one. Sugar push, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. Now this time I moved over to my right, which is to her left. So just let's do that just so everybody sees it. You're on the track with her, 1, 2, 3, and 4. I move over to my right, okay? So she should know something is coming. You raise your left hand, which is her right hand. And again, it's the same concept as the first move, just the opposite way. So you're coming forward, she's coming forward. 1, 2, bring her around. 3 and 4. Guys, again, you're doing your box, but you're going the opposite side to your left. So guys, 1, 2, bring her around. Sugar push, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, first four steps, 1, 2, 3, and 4. This time with her right hand, your left hand, guys, just pull her forward, let go of her left hand for 5, 6, 5, 6, anchor, 7, 8. So let's do it this way. Sugar push, counterclockwise. 1, 2, 3, and 4, counterclockwise, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we'll do it facing the camera. Sugar push, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Counterclockwise, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. Now we're gonna do both back to back. See how it flows. Sugar push, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Clockwise, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Pick up her hand. Counterclockwise, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. Now we're gonna do it facing the camera one more time and we're done. Sugar push first, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Clockwise, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Counterclockwise, 5 and 6. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Great job. Thank you for watching. We will be back at the Herndon Senior Center September 12th, so it's a few weeks, so please come, please watch videos. See you next time.